Horst Kirasitsch. Horst Kirasitsch, born 30 November 1960, is a retired Austrian football player and a football manager who last managed USC Mank. Playing career. Kirasitsch played as a goalkeeper for first Vienna FC, Kremser SC, VSE St. Pölten, SV Stockerau, and SV Wormla. Coaching career. Kirasitsch managed in the Austrian lower divisions between 1999 and 2008. He managed two clubs which he featured for during his playing career, Kremser SC and Askeyen St. Pölten. Coaching record. As of 27 May 2016,